Hello, hello. How's everyone doing? I hope everyone is doing well and feeling blessed up. I'd like to welcome everyone back and to the ones that are new here. Welcome, welcome. Come on in. Let's see. I'm going to call upon the angels and the white light and the Holy Spirit to guide us and protect us through this reading, please. Now, this reading isn't going to be for all. It's not going to resonate for all, but take what resonates and leave the rest for someone else. And yeah, let's get it here. Let's see what we got. Let's do some energies here. Spirit, what are the energies here? Energies here. Thank you. Fertility. Two more, please. Trust. I accept that my inner voice will always guide me correctly. One more card, please, Spirit. I need to hear my fur baby barking up there. She's mad at something. Transformation is here. So we have fertility. Trust. I accept that my inner voice will always guide me correctly. And transformation. Someone here could have black hair like this. Someone could like the color green. Someone could like the color purple. Someone could like the color yellow. Alright, let's see what we got here. I hope everyone is feeling pretty good the day after Easter. Bellies might still be full. Eating those leftovers. What is this? Something blue. Ooh. Someone might be getting married here. What else do you have here, Sarah? Thank you. Someone here might have blue eyes. It's time to get what is due to you. Good luck. That's the luck that's coming in. Someone could be getting some money, win the lottery and slots, win at the casino. It's time. It's due you for sure. It's due to you. Yes. Right? I accept in the comments. I accept. What goes around comes around. Pretty fresh here, a little stiff. What else do we have here, Spirit? Show me clearly. Thank you. What do we have here? All alone, I fall to pieces. Well, someone's feeling, maybe they're feeling trapped, feeling alone, feeling sad without you, maybe? They aren't trapped in low vibrations. They are trapped in low vibrations. Losing friends, always talking about people, and very hateful. Ooh, I like this energy. You don't like it. No. Alright, let me cut back. What is this? What is this, Spirit? What do we have here? Do I ever, if someone wants to know, do I ever cross your mind anytime? Let's see, what else is here? Someone's having nightmares. Oh, I feel like they're having nightmares about maybe someone getting married here. You or this person is fed up. Yeah, this, I feel like it's not you. Divine feminine, my masculine. I feel like this person is fed up with what's going on in your life because they lack love. Just genuinely send them love because that's what they need at this time. Someone's feeling really blue about you getting married or changing, you know, your life is being turned around. It says they want to come to you to get them out of it. SOS, help. Yeah, they want you to do the work. What do we have here? Where is that card? They're trapped in low vibrations. You send them love again. That's it. That's here again. They lack love. Genuinely send them love. Wow. Can't make it up. They need to do the work themselves. Heal your inner child. Start doing things you love doing as a child. It's time to play. Learn to love your inner child. I feel like that's what this person has to do. They have to heal their inner child. Their inner child is not healed, and they have to do the work. Maybe they're not wanting to do the work at this time. Maybe they don't know they need to heal their inner child. I don't know. Ace of Swords, that's the truth. They need to heal their inner child. Thank you, Spirit. What else is here? Home sweet home. Yeah, you're happy in your house. You might be cleaning your house this spring, cleaning your house at this time. Enjoying your home. You're very happy in your home right now. Nothing like home sweet home for sure. Someone here might be feeling bone on bone hip pain. Someone might need a hip replacement. So maybe you should go and get maybe your hip looked at and checked out. Ooh, handcuffs is here. Ouch. Someone might be going to jail. Getting handcuffed for something. Or feel like their hands are tied or cuffed. They might feel like that because of, they might be seeing how happy you are and you're getting married, or you could already be married and they want to be with you and they can't. Some limps, walks with difficulty. Someone here limps. The truth will set you free. Yeah, I think they're not being honest, whoever this is, having all these feelings about you. They're not being honest with themselves and about what's going on. They don't want to see the truth. Healing, hope, and luck is here. Yeah, they definitely need to do the healing. And their luck will change, you know? They need to heal themselves. I did a short earlier that had that in there. Go look at my shorts on my page. Someone wants to rebuild a bridge that was broken with you. Love can build a bridge. Yeah, that's what they want. They want to build that bridge, but they know they can't because you're already taken. And they're feeling really sad about that. They feel like their hands are tied, you know? I feel like they're fed up with the way things are and how it ended up. Saying something about you that wasn't true, lie after lie. So somebody here was saying things about you that weren't true. Ugh, that might have hurt your feelings, might have hurt somebody's feelings here. Take it how it resonates. This could be you or them. Someone here could have curly or wavy hair. Have to be. Let's see. Someone, he, she, him, or her, feels that they are above the law. They're not a law-abiding citizen. Breaks the rules. That's these handcuffs. Put that under the handcuffs there. They like to break the rules. They don't like to follow the rules. Someone's battle with lung cancer is over. They won this battle. Yay, that's beautiful. I love that. It's not for everybody. Introvert. You're very reserved, quiet. You like spending time alone. You do love spending time with small groups, but not very large ones. So I feel like that is you. You love being in your home, I feel. trust account with your name on it. There's something about a trust account with your name on it. Here. It's right by saying something about you that wasn't true, lie after lie. Someone could have been saying something about this trust account to get your trust account, to get your money. I'm always gossiping about you. Oh, goodness, that's a low vibration. Very, very low. They are doing weird stuff in your dream state, trying to cast spells. So pay attention to your dreams. Yeah, they want to come in through your dream state. It says, when one door closes, another one opens. If one thing you do fails, you will soon have an opportunity to try to succeed at something else. Keep trying. Keep going. I feel like that's what you do already. Spell work. Yeah, we were just talking about that. Trying to come in, do something to you in your dreams. They're doing weird stuff in your dream state, trying to cast spells. There's spell work confirmation. Oh, goodness. Yeah. Wow. No. Self-love. You, my dear, are divine feminine, divine masculine, are minding your business, taking care of you, your family, your loved ones. Self-love's beautiful. Ooh, ex-lover is dead. Someone here, this is for someone, I don't know. Someone's ex-lover is dead. My condolences. Side chick. Someone was saying you were, or someone has a side chick. Someone was saying you were a side chick, or someone here has a side chick. Or someone wants to be someone's side chick. Divine femme, divine masculine. Take it how it resonates. Someone here might like the team, the Eagles. Or you could be seeing a lot of Eagles. Someone's last name might be Huff, Jackson, Joby, Hertz. Someone might live in Philadelphia. What else do we have here, Spirit? Crossroads. Someone here is at a crossroads. Crucial decision must be made. Yeah, there's a decision that must be made here. Someone needs to make one. It says, I'm upset because I left you something and you didn't get it. Someone took it from you. I love you, Grandpa. Ooh, this could be... Where's that card? Where's that card? Trust account. Look at trust account with your name on it. I'm upset because I left you something and you didn't get it. Someone took it from you. I love you, Grandpa. Wow, someone took the money in the trust account that your grandpa left you. And he is upset. He says, I miss you. Oh. Your grandpa misses you, divine femme, divine masculine. God's wrath is raining on this person or people that did this to you, that took the trust account with your name on it, took it for themselves. God was watching them. God's watching them still. Be patient. God wants you to be patient and go within. Could have been an extrovert that did this. Someone's outgoing, overly expressive. They're very open, straightforward. They feel very energized by external world and social interactions. Someone likes to be around a lot of people. And they might be around a lot of people spending your money that your grandpa left you. It's a new season, fall. Trees begin to change. Go see the fall colors of the leaves. Get out in nature. Change in the wind. So basically the change is in the wind because this is spring. But yeah, there could be a change in the wind about this trust account. Because it's God's wrath. Wrath is raining on this person or people, and something could be changing for them. Sleeping with the enemy. Someone could be from Iowa or Cape Cod. Yeah, someone is sleeping with their enemy. Oof. Someone here is being persuaded by a group of people to not like you. Yeah, this could be in someone's family. They could be getting family members. They're persuading family members to not like you, saying terrible things about you, things that are not true. We had that card too. Where is it? Always gossiping about you. Yeah. Right here. Where is it? I'm just seeing it. Right here. I'm always gossiping about you. Low vibrations. Someone here can't live without you. Someone uses chapstick or lip balm excessively uses it. You could know a person that excessively uses lip balm or chapstick. Passed over grandfather or grandmother. Yeah, we just had that. Grandpa. Grandpa wasn't happy with. He was upset about the trust account because he left you something and someone took it. Confirmation. It's your grandpa. Someone here is trying to find the strength and courage to communicate. They know they effed up. They want to communicate with you. It could be from this person that did something with this trust fund and the money that was owed to you from your grandpa. Don't allow their fake smile and tears fool you. Someone is going to come in with some fake sob story to gain sympathy and manipulate your emotions. Yeah, don't fall for them. Whatever they say about whatever they did, that money was yours. So don't fall for any of their crap when they come in and say they're sorry. I feel like this is family that did this to you. I mean, you have free will, but I wouldn't fall for it. Someone here hired a hitman. Someone could have been hired to take you out. Someone wanted to take you out because of this trust fund, but they managed to get it anyway because you were taken out. And because of it, someone is being denied help or assistance for what they did to an earth angel. You're an earth angel, divine femme, divine masculine. Someone is being denied help here because of what they did to you. Yeah, that's so not cool. You may have prayed deeply for this. Someone who has crossed over is coming through and getting your attention. Like right now, it's your grandpa. Your grandpa's here. He's trying to get your attention through me. He's very upset about the trust fund, about what he left you, and about who took it from you. That belonged to you. Teeth are here. Someone may need to go to the dentist. Someone may need to get their teeth looked at. Someone could have teeth falling out. Someone could have no teeth. Energy or power outage. There could be a power outage somewhere. Someone's energy could be depleting. Could be this person. Or someone lost some sort of power. Yeah, someone lost some sort of power over you. I feel like these people or person that took what wasn't theirs. It says death comes in threes. Someone might be crossing over because of what they did. You, divine femme, divine masculine, make your dreams a reality. Make them a reality. Don't dwell on what you didn't get, because God will provide regardless. What was taken from you will be granted to you in some way, shape, or form. Guaranteed. You will always get what is meant for you. Yeah, confirmation. I love you, God. I just said that. How beautiful is that? That is so beautiful. So beautiful. Wow. You will always get what is meant for you. I love you, God. That is, yeah, it's going to come back to you in a way that you probably never expected. So, yeah, you're very blessed up. You're very, you're an earth angel. And, don't forget that. Don't forget how powerful you are. I feel that you let this go about this person that did this to you. You let it go. I think you had a feeling about it. And you just let it go and give it to God. And this is what God wants you to know. You will always get what is meant for you. I love you, God. Have no worries. Have no fear. You're so beautiful and pure and loving and graceful. And grateful and joyful, and God loves you so much. I'm gonna leave it there. I'm gonna leave it right there. So blessings are coming. Blessings are coming. What is owed to you is coming. Yep. So there you have it. Until next time. I'm gonna set that one up. Until next time, bye for now. Have a beautiful day, everybody. Thank you for being here. I will see you soon. Bye-bye.